Hello everyone, this is the Compadre 87, and welcome to the next video in my Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Video Series.
Classic Mode!
Today I will be doing a quick Classic Mode run with Dr. Mario.
Dr. Mario!
So without further ado, let's get into gameplay. Set the difficulty to zero. And I have to fight a...
Ready?
Battle
against
play game watchers. That's gonna be easy.
Yeah.
There we go. That's them defeated. To fight three Koopas.
Ready? Go!
This is probably going to be very hard. But this stage is very, very difficult to fight on. There we go. Oh shit! What the hell?
Continue?
Oh. Fuck. This time you're done, Kirby. Jesus! Come back, so I can... There we go. Now I have to face three Yoshis.
Ready?
Go! There we go. That was easy. Alright, now we have to
Ready?
Face the Mythic Trainer.
Go! When
exerted. There we go, there's two gun. And that's three. Now I have to face
Ready?
A bunch of mobs.
Go!
Ooh, these guys can put up a fight. These guys can put up another fight down in the back. What the hell? There we go, there's one gun.
Yeah.
And that's the only two.
Ready? Go!
Wario is next. I have to get the team of Wario. He tried to save himself, but it failed. What the hell is he doing? There we go. Oh shit! What the hell? I'm trying to find a super punch. That was a super fun ball, but it didn't work. But that side smash did though. Oh, no, I don't
know.
Go! It should be easy. Shit! Christ. Not good. Alright, now I have to face Master Hand. What's that? Master Hand. Oh, what the hell? God damn it. No! No! Oh crap! Oh shit! Almost dead! Yes! Yes! Finally dead! I hope you enjoyed this arcade run with Dr. Mario and Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. This has been the Kenpachi 87. Have a nice day.